made against them. And despite the evidence laid out by the report, surprise, surprise, neither man's ever charged with doing anything wrong.
Oh my God.
The Solicitor General at the time doesn't think that there's enough evidence to prosecute them. In my mind, I'm like, yeah.
Dog, are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, I'm retarded too.
Destroying evidence? Because I feel like that's. This is bananas to me. Now,